God who is sufficient. Hallelujah. We are able only because God is an able God. Don't get me wrong. Is it everybody? Just like what I said, you are able because God has made you able. Therefore, He doesn't want us just to sit down and relax. There's a lot God wants us to do. And when you do it, Colossians 3:23 says, whatever you do, do it as if you're doing it for the Lord and not for men.
Amen.
So when you are doing something in the service, in the ministry of God, this is not your ministry. When you said, I belong to the music ministry, you belong in the music ministry of God.
Amen.
Amen. So you do it because you are doing it for the glory of God, not for anyone else. You're not doing it for your kids. You're not doing it for your husband. You are doing it for your Creator.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. But that's what's going to happen. Turning over and leaving the past behind is a good thing. Sino po dito yung... 5 years ago, I was like this. He's the reason why he made me like this. Because I remember 2 years ago, he made me like this. Anybody? Don't keep looking at the past because you can never see the future if you do that. Don't tell me you can finish a book if you stay in one page. Hallelujah. Praise be to the living God. You have to exercise the ability or being able to forgive, to forget, and to step your feet forward. To keep moving up so you can see the future God has set for you in the future. Amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah. What it means, God has so much for you out there. Knowing He has made you able, you need to work. You need to get up and be there. Ilan po tayo dito?
Marami.
You need to get up and be there. To share about Jesus. How many people do you think are in casinos right now? How many people do you think are in the mall? How many that do you right now? They're probably saying I'm enjoying, but they don't really know the meaning of enjoyment. It is only be found. It can only be found in the presence of God.
Amen.
You know that. Amen.
Amen.
Listen to what God is telling you. Isaiah 1:19 said, if you're willing and obedient, you will eat the best from the land. I will eat the best from the land. Yes, Lord, I want to eat the best from the land, and I will eat the best from the land. But don't wait. If you are willing and obedient, you will eat the best from the land. Amen?
Amen.
For me, sometimes we just, Lord, I want this, I want this. We only look at the last part of His word. Brothers and sisters, look ahead of you. God has something out there for you to grab. Learn to live your life like it is the fullest every single day. Says, this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. Everybody knows that. Amen. So morning comes.